Welcome to an overview of the GDS resonant column system. My name is Michael Bully and I'm the Geotechnical Systems Manager here at GDS Instruments. This is our resonant column system here. It's a Stokey based machine, meaning it's fixed free end. We have an upper torsional rotor head here comprising of the four coils fixed onto a nice stiff setup and support system and a large heavy weighted base for the system inertia. It's used for measuring small strain stiffness, which is becoming very popular in the soil mechanics industry at present. The main system components will comprise of a cell, available in three different pressures, 1, 2, and 3 MPa, comprising of sample sizes from 38 millimeters right through to 150 millimeters. We provide pore pressure using the standard GDS pressure controller. We have a wide range of pressure controllers, again, with a wide range of pressures available. Our website has a whole host of information on there, or you can contact our sales or technical support team. The system uses a charge amplifier to amplify the accelerometer output from our torsional frequencies, as well as a single channel LVDT box for axial deformation, a data logger for our pore pressure, axial displacement, and our cell pressure, a power amplifier, which is where we boost the power outputs to the coil, being controlled by the control box, four coil connections on the base. This particular model has our torsional shear upgrade, as well as our accelerometer connection on the end here. Cell pressure is provided by the pneumatic controller here, and we have a whole host of accessories that come with the system. The inner cell, sample molds, a full set of calibration setup, and a range of porous discs. Membranes, pipes, tubes, fittings, all come included with the system. A few optional accessories are available, a lifting frame being one of them, and we have some options available for doing anisotropic consolidation as well. This particular system focuses mainly on isotropic conditions. If you do require any further information or want to get in contact with us about the resonant column system, you can go through our website, there's a contact page, and you can get put through to our sales team. We also have a technical support section available through our website. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to hearing from you.